So this is the big one. This is the final heat. And leading them round the count of a seven, Will Hart, the 15-year-old from Eastern and Taranaki. He was 14th in the Ocean Hill 5000 in 2017. The biggest rollover at Macdon in 2016-17. He's raced his track with Promenade, Rotorua, Miami, in Palmerston North, and Oxford. Starts mini shops in 2014-15, and he's sponsored by Stock Car Magazine in the UK, alongside a person who's out of the 15 in. There is a 16-year-old Carla Blackburn from Nelson in the second row of the grid. We have Chris W, Anna McKinsey, and another 16-year-old girl alongside of her. Here's car 94W. Car 94W is Ethan Donahue, the 13-year-old from Warrington. Then go back on the next row of the bridge. We have car 151, Wade Sweating, the 15-year-old from Gladham. One side of him is car number 85. Tom Cooper, the 13-year-old, he's sponsored by quite a few people with mum and dad, Liz, Terry, Warwick, Glenn, Liz. They've got a big team behind him. Then the next driver, British 92Z, Gemma Barnes. Gemma Barnes from Whanganui. Chase at Whanganui, Wellington, Miani, Stafford, Rotorua, Palmerston North, Oxford, David Mack, Palmerston North. He's sponsored by Adrian Barnes, an electrician. Then behind her is Amy Esterly, 16 years of age, from Upper Hutt. Never sure if he's racing a saloon car, she does a bit of hockey as well as speedway. And we've got Ashton Osborne on the outside of her, 15. 12-year-old from Swannanoa. It looks like we're about to go racing. Who's going to win this one? Who's going to be the youth? And here's the 2017. Away racing, and Carla Blackburn has the lead, but Will Hart comes back on the inside. Two turns, one and two, they go. It's Hart on the inside, Blackburn on the outside. Race winning, 15 turns, race being it. So Gemma Barnes, closely followed by Amy Destiny. It's all hell-breaking weeks as we go through turns 1 and 2 for the second time, as Will Hart hasn't had too much luck this weekend, but he's really shown a fair bit of speed, went upside down yesterday. So here comes Osborne. Osborne up the inside in the third place. Ashton Osborne from Rotorua. Of course, Swannanoa really, but he's contracted to Rotorua. So it was Will Hart to step, the long step of car out front from Wade Sweating. From Glenham up the inside comes Amy Eskely and Gemma Barnes up there as well. Osborne goes a bit wide and loses a couple of places. So here comes Blackburn, Carla Blackburn. She's taking it to Osborne. Osborne, the McDonald's shark on the outside. Ashton Osborne. They go back to Damon Smith, now second race winner. And here is Match Ray. Okay, moving into second place now. Second and third is still. Here comes Ashton Osborne up into fourth. But it's Amy Eskely on the outside of Gemma Barnes. Gemma Barnes on the up inside of Amy Eskely. And Osborne's up to fourth. Gets a bit of a shove from Ray Sweating. Here comes David Smith up to around about sixth place. There's a big move from Osborne up the inside. Well, Amy Eskely, he moves into third place for McDonald's car. But it is Will Hart, your race leader. And it's touch and go for third and fourth. Amy Eskely, a big dive underneath Ashton Osborne. But the race leader has changed now. It's Gemma Barnes, who's your race leader. Here it is, Will Hart, here comes Amy Eskely. In the second place, these two girls had two wins apiece yesterday. Oh, Will Hart gets a bit of shoulders there. And Osborne's down to third from Wade. Wade Sterling back there in fifth place is Edgway, Caleb Edgway. Oh, it looks like a problem for Will Haas. If he had any luck, it'd be no luck at all. But Tim and Barnes, with your race leader going into third. A bit of touchy feely stuff with Benjamin Smart. Benjamin Smart and Adam Adinsky. And Cosmic Bill once again. Tim and Barnes going to the place to go to Jim State. That's two picks already this weekend. Here comes Osborne on the outside of Amy Eskelly, the McDonald star. Trying to get that second place. Here he comes. It's a good slingshot line. Down the outside he goes. Amy Eskelly will try to come underneath. Osborne gives him a bit of a shoulder. It's a bit of touchy feely stuff going on there. Oh, up the inside of the last car of Tom Cooper goes Aston Osborne into second place. So look at this, Tim Barnes down the back straight for the last time. She's got to win the first heat. That was her third heat, so the final heat. But Aston Osborne doing a great job in second place. The undisputed driver, I think she's going to hold on to that second place. It's going to be close. But Tim Barnes gets it from Aston Osborne. Then go back to Amy Eskelly. Which one through will be match way in fourth ahead. Oh, well, Wade Sweating, then go back to Carla Blackburn, and she's followed through by 47P, that month. Then it looks like car 188 will be the next one. That, of course, is Liam McCullum and 29, our first race winner was Cody Bradley, just ahead of car number 88 in the car of Broden Neal. And what a race, what a race. Put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen. Give it up for your race winner, Tim Barnes. Now the points will be added up after this one, and yeah, it's going to be exciting. Well, the Wanganui Prize has won the top, I think, four races in anyone this weekend. Three race wins, two yesterday, and not the all-important one in the last one, but will it be enough? Now, put your hands together once again for Tim Barnes from Wanganui. Out of the Ocean View track in Wanganui. Don't drive over the river, you'll miss it.